I don't know, Data. My gut tells me we ought to be listening to what this guy's trying to tell us.
Your gut?
It's just a feeling, you know, an instinct, intuition.
But those qualities would interfere with rational judgment, would they not?
You're right, sometimes they do.
Then why not rely strictly on the facts?
Because you just can't rely on the plain and simple facts. Sometimes they lie.
They can lead to the wrong conclusions, but they cannot lie.
Yeah, well, what do you think? Is he a defector or not?
The facts to date would lead to the objective conclusion that he is not.
Somehow I think we're gonna catch the Romulans with their pants down on Nelvana 3, just like he says.
With their pants?
A metaphor. Catching them in the act.
Because your gut tells you so.
Exactly. But you can't always go with your gut either. Well, it's a combination, Data. All right, I'll put it to you this way. All these feelings that get in the way of human judgment, that confuse the hell out of us, that make us second guess ourselves, well, we need them. We need them to help us fill in the missing pieces because we almost never have all the facts.
So a person fills in the missing pieces of the puzzle with his own personality, resulting in a conclusion based as much on instinct and intuition as on fact.
Now you're getting it.
But what does one do if he has no instinct or intuition?
Data, look at this. The facts just took a left turn.